Firstly, the answer there would be letter D.